great presentation, to be honest with you. Something different. Yeah, with love, actually. And to be honest, nice combination, apple and fish. Thank you, well done.
That was a great presentation from team number three, ladies and gentlemen. Team number three that presented their work of culinary art to our three judges. Our three judges here, ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Geeta Doctor, Mr. Christian Worm, and Chef Greg. I would like to call upon stage team number four, led by Ms. Sophia Talent from the Global Air Transport. Please welcome team number four to come up here on stage, please. Ms. Talent, would you like to tell us a few things about the dish that you've prepared this evening?
I've made a chicken roast dinner with mashed potato and steamed vegetables. I wanted to combine, you know, the protein with carbs and all the vitamins with it. Kudos to Tamil, who helped me with the mashed potato, made it really creamy and silky. She's learned something from me today, and I'm going to learn her biryani sometime soon. Thank you. Enjoy it.
That was team number four, ladies and gentlemen, led by Ms. Sophia Talent.
Well, this is a very nice Sunday roast. Congratulations, it's come together very well. But I think I would have loved some more sauce. What would...
Yeah.
Yeah, indeed, very, very balanced, well done. No, it's wonderful if you have the vegetables and the mashed potato. It's a real comfort food, so well done. Thank you for that. Thank you.
As Mr. Worm said, that is real comfort food, and we've seen what comfort food is, ladies and gentlemen. Food that comes across and gives you a big warm hug. That was team number four, ladies and gentlemen, led by Ms. Sophia Talent as the chef in command. We would now like to call upon stage team number five, led by Ms. Vani Raju, representing Yazaki Wiring Technologies. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for team number five. Ms. Raju, would you like to share what you've prepared for us this evening?
Hello, good evening, everybody. Actually, I made the dish is a pumpkin seeds curry. This is very good for health. It contains a lot of protein, zinc, and required amount of fat. So that's why I chosen this dish. My family loves this dish. I'll prepare twice in a month like that. It's very goes well with the rice. It's a combination, and it's a local South Indian dish. The seeds are available usually from the abroad only. Sometimes you can get in South Indian departmental stores also. So that's all. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was team number five, ladies and gentlemen, led by Ms. Vani Raju.
I like the presentation, actually, and the taste is full of spices. It's quite nice, interesting flavor. Thank you very much, and well done to Chef.
Thank you, Chef.
Very
Raju has already shared that this is also the favorite dish of a fan.
Unusual use of very simple ingredients. Congratulations. I think that's quite a unique dish.
I truly understand why your family likes that dish, because we like it too. Well done.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd now like to call upon stage team number 6, led by Ms. Tammy Sandhu from the British Deputy High Commission. Please welcome team number 6. Ms. Sandhu, would you like to tell us a little bit about your dish? What have you prepared for us this evening for our judges?
So, kind of being British, but also being of Indian origin, I wanted to do a British classic, but put an Indian twist on it. So it's fusion fish and chips. So it's Indian marinated salmon with chips, asparagus, and a homemade spicy tomato ketchup. And I just want to say, Mahalakshmi and I, we don't speak the same language, but we certainly bonded and communicated through the language of food. So that was great.